You know about MQTT protocol? A lot of people say that MQTT protocol gonna replace the Modbus TCP. This is true? I don't know. But what I know is the first version released about MQTT was released in 1999 from IBM company. In 2013, after taking over maintenance of the standard from IBM, OASIS released version 3.1.1 on October 29, 2014. Do you want implement MQTT protocol on your manufacturer, or do you want to learn more about MQTT? Please click on link below and our team here gonna help you to improve or to implement the MQTT that you need on your manufacturer. See ya!